Okay, so today is February 15th, and this is going to be starting off with the track and release onsets. I also realized that the iPhone only has a mono input for the microphone, so there's only going to be one audio track instead of having a bed on top of it, too. So, which will make it easier to be able to come back and replay it anyway, so.
Hey.
Humbay. 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 Humbay.
say?
These are the quick ones. And I will not train it like that in the future. Just gotta work to the keyboard.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Okay, we are moving on to wind and release onsets, and we added a compressor and a little bit of reverb this time.
Hey. 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 Hey.
All right, it is time for Messa di Voce.
Messa di Voce, Messa di Voce. Hey!
say. Hi.
May.
say?
And now we were on to dampen and release onsets. I love this.
Hey! say. Babe.
So the battery went dead in the middle of the attack and release onsets. So we're going to start all over again and remind the neighbors downstairs that we're still practicing. Sorry.
hey, 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 hey,
so we are moving on to contract and release onsets. The mic was getting kind of hot, so even with the preamp turned all the way down, so I put on the negative 10 dB pad. I don't know how much of a difference it's going to make between this and the other recording, so we'll find out. So yeah, contract and release. Hey.
Hi. Hey.